Hey, what? I'm not sure why I have these items. But I'm, like, not gonna argue. I'm really not. What am I doing? Oh, well, I don't need to collect fucking rupees, I guess. It's kind of weird. Actually, I should go to the shop first. Cool. Not sure why the tracker should be working. I just have to what? Wait, what? Why is it not attaching to the process? I missed the rock target. Note that the automatic mode is not allowed. I don't care, dude. Interesting. I don't know why it's not working. Let me close it out and reopen it. It's weird that it wouldn't show up under programs. Look under downloads. Hey, what's going on, Ryan? I'm trying to get the tracker to work. For some reason, it's giving me an issue. Baronade's item tracker. It's a lot of spam. Baronade's item tracker. Wait. Okay, here we go. Oh. Oh, we already got it. Alright, refresh. Attach to process. Please work. Failed to retrieve save context, dude. What? It's not working, guys. I'm sorry. That's too bad. I in this seed, for whatever reason, I was playing around with the settings, and so I messed up my default settings. And for some reason, I spawned in with 20 nuts and 10 sticks and 99 rupees. Which kind of made me upset, but I'm not really gonna, like, argue. Oh, we haven't even gone to Mito's house yet, dude. Wait, what? Oh, no. Okay, I might have to restart the seed, because this is... Or am I just stupid? Wait. No, that's Mito's house. Wait, what? Is this entrance rando? Oh, no, I'm making a new seed. I'm upset. I'm making a new seed. And I'm gonna try to get the Baronade tracker to work. What's going on, Ryan? What are you up to? Are you eating dinner soon? How's everything going at the core household? So what did I do wrong here? Override original cosmetics. Wait. Generator. Stable. Ryan, you should, dude, you should start playing rando. And we could, like, race. I think that would be a lot of fun. Okay. That's all fine. Main rules, this should all be good. Should all be normal. Detailed logic. Whatever. Okay, so starting inventory, we don't want anything. We don't want to start with anything. Ah, here is where I screwed up. Start with consumables? No. Start with max rupees? No. We don't want those. I think that's it. Alright. Let me just check. This is all okay. What's hero mode? No recovery hearts will drop from enemies or objects. I could make it interesting and do damage multiplier stuff. Like, I could do OHKO, where I die in one hit. What do you think, Ryan? That would make things, that would make it, like, impossible, actually, to, like, do certain things. Like, it would basically make it impossible to get to Saria's child, so we're gonna make it normal. Maybe another day. I don't know. That's good. That's good. Okay. That should all be good. Let's make a new seed. You guys can get a sneak peek at my Mind of the Streamer episode 4. I'm almost done. And it will probably be up tomorrow. I will also be live at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time tomorrow, racing Menno in the Rando competition, or sorry, not Rando, Beta Quest competition. Okay. Hold on a second. Are you fucking kidding me? Why do I have... Oh, okay, I should have that. Never mind. Never mind. That's actually... Because that's what I would have gotten from Impa. Since I skipped Child Zelda, so... That's okay. I like the sound effects so far. They're cool. Seriously. All right. Also, if you're wondering why I'm not practicing Beta Quest, it's because I already know I'm gonna win. Thank you. early. There we go. What? I don't understand why this rupee doesn't show up sometimes. Check our first hints. Do our first trick. I can't crouch step. I'm an idiot. Why did I think I could do QPA? Sick. No. Wow, that was close. Alright, that's actually not that annoying of a sound. I think I can live with that. I am gonna have to take a break during this randomizer to probably shower and eat, stuff like that. Okay. Nice. I need some heals, though. Thank you. Did not mean to do that. Hardest trick in the game. Oh, sick. Bombs, dude. And Zelda's Lullaby. Wow, okay. That makes Child kind of OP. I gotta find where I am. Okay, so I came from here. And that's another right, right? Thank you. Treasure chest game grants a slingshot. Well. Cool. Good to know. In fact, I might actually go there soon. I do have Lullaby. I'm so confused. Good. Are you serious? I think that's officially the stupidest way I've died in Zelda. Seriously. This asshole. Light arrows. Is there something else I was gonna do? Oh yeah. Sun Song is bomb, so I'm not gonna go there. So I'm gonna skip graveyard, child graveyard, magic. We just need bow. Thank you. Oh yeah. Hundred. All right, so I need a bigger wallet for that. Really? Oh. Wait. Got it. Alright, time to waste all our money on treasure chest game. I did it. I actually did it first try. I'm 100% sure it said slingshot. I mean hookshot. But or it, do I go back and talk to the guy? Damn. That's weird. All right. Thank you. Really? I do that sometimes. Stupid. Thank you.
Thank you.
I gotta line myself up better. They say that a school of stingers swallowed by Jabu Jabu guard a bow. That's it. So I can do that without... It's not locked behind a boomerang. So all I need now is a bottle. Any kind of bottle. So I just gotta do like as many checks as possible, basically. Do lawn line. Shit. That's weird. I'm being stupid. And now I'm really stupid.
Thank you.
Oh no, my shield. That's not great.
Thank you.
Oops. Fucking seriously, dude? Yeah.
Hey.
Hey, what's up?
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good.
A little bit.
Alright, I'll leave you alone.
Just pretty close to finishing this, actually.
I'll check your Google Drive later. So
yeah, I got four things on there.
Okay, cool.
But that's pretty, so yeah, I can't get any more XP. I can't level up anymore.
What do you mean?
That's why I texted you, remember? You check your texts?
I thought that was the,
Yeah, I'm stuck at like 585 something. It's on the Google Docs. It's listed on the Google Docs, but there is a video I sent you where I'm at a certain XP and then I catch a fish and it's the same XP. Just for proof.
I'm hoping these are server issues because they are. Did you see Liverpool last time?
Did they? I saw they were, like, tied at halftime.
Oh.
Damn. Yeah, I'm probably almost done with this. Or, at least, if I'm not almost done, I will take a break soon, so. Alright, so the plan is I think we'll do Gerudo training ground first. And then DC. Oh, we also want to check those shops. Actually, we're going to do DC first. I just want to do the chest room in Gerudo.
Hey! 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 Mm-hmm. Woo!
I'm back. Oops. Alright, adult archery. I can't finish DC. I actually can as child. I don't think it's worth it though. Yes. Time to do go mode. Wait, what? Thank you. I guess I can just dodge him until the thing comes back down. Stingray room. Not sure which one it is. Must be this one. Alright. This should have bow. If it doesn't, I'm gonna be really mad. Please be bow. Please be bow. Please. Thanks, game. Go mode. Wait, what? Okay. Really dumb. Seriously? Fuck off.
Thank you.
I'm upset. Fuck. Okay, could have been worse. Game is hard. Oh no. Not good. Not good. So stressful. That was cool. All right. Nice.